Hey, David Sloma here of Rockin' Films and davidsloma.com. I'm here at U of T in the Hart House, and I'm going to film an interview in a few minutes for my friend Nick Beat. They're doing a pilot for a new TV series called Dark and Dreamy, so I wish them all the best luck, and I'm going to go in for my interview in a few minutes, but I thought I'd just show you the room in here. This is a really beautiful place, historic U of T, and it's kind of like a castle in here or something. It's really quite beautiful. And I don't know why I never came here before. I would love to spend some time here. It reminds me of some real castles I've seen, actually. So it's pretty gorgeous. So like I said, I'm just waiting to go in for my interview here. And I will see you in there.
Welcome to another episode of Dark and Dreamy. My name is Nick Beat and I'm your host this evening, and once again...
Great, Nick Beat. Good to see you again. It's been a while,
it's
my
good
friend.
Good to see you. Yeah, it has been a while. Now, I'm sorry about the sunglasses, or maybe I'm not sorry, but I need them tonight because you're a film director. I just figured I'd welcome you with the sunglasses.
It's cool. It's nice. I wish I brought mine.
I
didn't know.
That's okay. Let's cut right to the chase. You've done a vampire film. You've also done a goth documentary that you're still continuing to work on. And what draws you to the goth Wicca world? What is it?
Well, it was probably when I was a teenager. Started going to Sanctuary, the goth club in Toronto, because I used to listen to music from CFNY back in the late 80s, and you know, Bela Lugosi's Dead and Bauhaus. That, I think, really...
So this is U of T Hart House at night. It's pretty interesting, pretty gothic looking. And yeah, this is where our shoot was today. It's pretty fun. And I really enjoyed it, being in here. Hanging out with Nick again was great for their Dark and Dreamy show. And I hope their pilot goes well. So I wish them all the best. And we'll see you on the Dark and Dreamy side. There's a CN Tower lit up like a candy cane. Kind of neat, eh?